Hey, boys and girls, welcome to another episode of Cowboy Bigby. So, we're playing a little AI War. Alright, this AI War 2 just came out October 22nd. Their multiplayer is down right now. So, let's see what I'm launching. It's not launching with multiplayer. They want to develop it a little bit better, and then they're going to launch with multiplayer. So, let's start a little single player. Now, I did not play AI War 1, so I'm just going to do a quick start. Okay, basic scenario, moderate, partner support. Just moderate. Campaign Cowboy Bigby, of course. Oh, so you pick. Ah, okay. So moderate, and you can pick from the different ones here. So tell two stars. Using the AI, and it's set to 27. So they come to 50 planets. Okay. So it's a sneaky one. This is 100 maps. Special Force Master AI typo. Fleet is set to cloak, which is all about being sneaky. I don't want to be set to cloak. Ah, door kicker. There we go. Yeah, that's what I want. My starting fleet will be a door kicker. Yeah. Alright, let's try this one. Woohoo, okay. So you got your basics here and here and her. Okay. So this is pumping out my fleet. Damn, bro. Attack move. Zoom out a little bit. Intergalactic metal harvester. Okay. So I got a lot of little metal harvesters here. Human. Pursuit mode. Stop to shoot. Hold fire. Select ships or... Dude, I'm just producing ships like crazy.
Bringing all ships about.
Okay, how do we, so a transport flagship. That's what's producing all those little ships. Okay, build. Here we go. Matter converter. Upgraded tech. Weapons. So how's our money? I'm learning with y'all, so just dropped. Ah, okay. Battle station. I may should have. Played the Combat Factory, Transport Flagship, Battle Stations. Okay, so what about my...
Copy that.
Okay, there we go. Now you're going. Ah. There goes my fleet. Moving out. Frigate. Should we go to? Roger that.
Under attack in enemy territory.
Living space up above. Well, let's just click here to zoom out. Double click. Nice. Get him, boys. Blowing everything up. Get him. Get it once I take this planet. okay, so that's... And they produced their own fleet. Okay, rebuild ally units for remains range. AI just does it for you at some point. Let's change. Switch you over here. Okay. Hold shift to hide all to them. Hold control to see more detail. Hold R to see strengths and weaknesses instead of details. Hold C and click here to view details of the ships that are part of this fleet. Corvettes, grenade launcher corvettes, Tesla corvettes, siege frigates. Okay, that's not bad. Normal construction, okay. Okay, I like this fleet. Yeah, it's kind of a fleet. Okay, so now you're up. Build. Oh, he's automatically building. Nice, nice, okay. Ooh, and I get one of these. Okay, nice. Automatically gives me another flagship. Okay, so where are we going next, boys? Let's hit... Wow. Yeah, he looks pretty weak. Okay.
I'll see it done.
Producing some good stuff. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. There's some fighting going on.
Fight.
bad boys. Get in there, attack. Did they attack me while I was away? Those little bastards.
New fairings plotted.
Or maybe when I left it stopped building? Did I leave defenses? I don't know about that, dude. That was weird. Maybe because I didn't have anything here guarding it? Let's just let it finish this time. Maybe produce some ships here. Bet he just came in and... Mordorok is going back. Oh, that's my capital! That's what they freaking did!
Under attack, so neutral wall.
Copy that.
Yeah, leave my captain.
Oh, they're running. On border
bridge. Copy
that. Ooh, it's kind of hard here. Okay.
Hulk shield.
Yes, I see your reasoning.
Fight here. Yeah, I risk it now. That's what it was. That's how to build. What are you building? Little workers? Gang song? Oh, dude, it's a buzzsaw! Holy crap, that is so cool! Can I kill this thing?
Scatter and dive!
Fire on enemy world.
Nice. Get in there, boys. What's all that ass? Building a ship. Oh, okay. What happened to you? Okay, so you're built up a little bit. I lost my capital. Yeah. need to figure out how to make my AI ships fight better. I mean, they're just sitting here watching my stuff get blown up. It's weird. Attack move. When in attack move mode, your ships will act on their own, hunting down enemies, killing them. Okay. So it's just that. Not start to chase anything. Planets. Okay, so you get put them in pursuit mode. Ah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna put my stuff in pursuit mode. They would hunt down everything that came in instead of staying still. Okay. Toggle it on and off. Gotcha. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you all enjoyed it. Later!